Welcome everyone, it is Coach Will from the Jewish Community Center. I hope everyone is staying safe and healthy during this quarantine. With everything that's going on, I'm going to be starting a series, just kind of introduction to sports. Today, I'm going to challenge you to the six cone drill, so come on with me.
All right, now once you're outside, first thing I'm going to do is warm up. So I have cones. I have six cones. If you do not have cones, I want you guys to get creative. I would suggest maybe a rock in the yard, maybe some shoes that are not used, parents. Just get creative. So all we're going to do right now, I want these cones relatively close. Just lay them down in your yard. And the first thing we are going to do is just do a little warm up. I want everyone, we're going to do 1 foot over each cone. We're just running over the cones. I want you to try not to hit these cones, okay? After that, we're going to do a 2 foot over each cone. We're going to do each one. You're going to go down, back, down, and then back. Okay, so 4 times total. All right, so 1 foot over each cone. Try not to hit them. All right, now we're going 2 feet. Remember, try not to hit the cones. Look, I'm not perfect. All right, now that you're warmed up, we get to start the six cone drill. All right, now that we are warmed up and we are ready to go, we're gonna start the six cone drill, okay? Today we're gonna be playing soccer. So if you have a soccer ball, I want you to get your soccer ball ready, okay? Also, I want you to spread your cones out just a little bit. Give yourself a little more space, okay? We're gonna be dribbling our soccer ball right now, okay? So first exercise we're gonna do is both feet. We're gonna be dribbling in and out of these cones, zigzagging through with both feet. The second exercise, you're gonna choose 1 foot. I'm gonna choose my right foot, okay? And the third exercise, we're gonna use our opposite foot, so my left foot for the third exercise, okay? When we do this, I want us to go down and back through these cones. All right, so let's get into it. First one, both feet, okay? All right, now second exercise. I'm gonna choose to use my right foot, okay? So 1 foot only right here. Third and final, left foot, okay, for me. It's your right, okay. All right, we did it. Now, if that's too easy, do it a couple times through. You can go down 4 times instead of 2 that we normally did. So, have fun with it. See you guys soon.